fancy house.
I believe that's a museum called the Louvre.
I Louvre it.
My fashion show is tonight, and I'm not even close to being ready. I have dresses to poof, pants to hem, and there's still so much left to design. You can build the catwalk over here.
I thought we were building a runway, Miss Penelope.
You are, but it is also called a catwalk.
You know, I dabble in fashion. Feast your eyes on my taffy.
Ooh la la, you do have a certain je ne sais quoi.
Thank you, I think.
May I make a few changes?
You may.
Magnifique!
I'm stunning!
I must leave you to finish designing my clothes. Au revoir!
Come on, gang, let's build this runway!
Is gonna love it.
Yeah. Ah, I see the runway is done. Why, it's
amazing, stupendous, magnifique.
I was going to say plain.
Oh.
Now, of course, it could work, but with a few inspired changes, it could. Oh, lock, lock, lock.
What does that mean?
The runway could really stand out. It could be big and fun.
Don't worry, Penelope. We'll fix this runway right up.
Fabulous. Au revoir. Allez, let's go.
Come on, Clue. It's time to make this runway. All right, gang. We need ideas to make this runway bigger and more fun. I've been doing some research, and apparently sweater vests are all the rage this season. Don't forget to add baguette pockets. We need ideas for the runway, Daffy, not your wardrobe.
The Eiffel Tower is huge. Maybe. We could build our own at the start of the runway.
Now there's an inspired idea. Let's also add more lights to make this runway really shine.
You'll need to wipe fast. The fashion show is gonna stop soon. The towel is finished, but I think it needs a cherry on top. Way ahead of you, Tweety Bird. Not an actual cherry, Daffy.
Well, in that case...
How about this, Tweety?
Ooh, the Flint's flag is perfect.
These extra lights look great.
Oh, my Francaise! The Eiffel Tower makes my runway so much bigger. You are so close, Looney Builders.
So close?
I just know it can be even more fun. Like my clothes.
Say, Penelope, can we see some of your clothes for inspiration?
I thought you'd never ask.